And now, here to discuss the groundbreaking Mideast peace accord are Yasser Arafat and Benjamin Netanyahu.
Thank you, Colin.
Thank you, Colin. Thank you.
So, explain to us the details of the Y River Accord.
Well, Colin, I brought this globe along to help illustrate our achievement. Okay, this right here is Israel. And we have agreed to give 13% of the West Bank, which is here, back to the Palestinians, which means our border moves from here to here.
And how long did it take you guys to work this out?
It was somewhere between 50 and 4,000 years.
Give or take. Who is counting?
Oh, no one's counting. No, I'm not. Yes. I can't.
What do you think was the secret to your success this time?
It's about respect, Colin. Respecting the other person's boundaries.
Respecting their culture.
Just being cool and laid back and stuff.
Yes. Like, for example, Israel's gonna let us build an airport in Gaza.
And Palestine has agreed to a security plan to crack down on terrorism. And to stop hogging the phone.
Yeah, my bad. Yes. I'm sorry about that. You watch it, dude. Come on. This is very expensive. My mother made this.
I can tell.
You stay off the mom thing.
For example.
All right.
Since Israel has the bigger room, Israel will pay more rent.
Right. And we might switch rooms in the spring.
We'll see. We don't know. But we have agreed that our basic groceries, like peanut butter and mayonnaise, we will split down the middle and share.
But special groceries, like my Jell-O cups.
And my non-fat milk.
We will mark with our initials.
Yes.
You guys have really worked this one out.
Well, we had a lot of help from the President Clinton.
He has an incisive and nimble mind.
Plus, he gave us his old futon. So, if we have guests in town, you know, they can totally crash.
Great. So, are you confident that you finally achieved a lasting peace in the Middle East?
No way! No!
Colin, we will always fight. Yes. People love to see us
They
fight.
Love this.
They love it.
Yes. We have a Sam and Dave... Sam and Diane relationship.
Yes. If we ever really got together, it would ruin everything. I mean, look at moonlighting.
Ah.
I mean, come on.
Yeah. Colin, it's like we are like the odd couple, you know. Israel is Felix and Palestine is Oscar.
No,
you know.
Palestine is Felix. We are like Oscar.
Ah, this is sort of... No, wait a minute.
Bibi Netanyahu and Yasser Arafat, everybody.
You are too much. No, I love it over here. You are crazy.
Tonight marks the end of daylight savings time and a return to standard time. President Clinton would like to remind everybody to set their clocks back 10 months. I'm Colin Quinn, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.